Oh my God. I just, like, when you're a kid and when you see these Olympians on the TV, they just seem so far out of reach. As someone that went through the foster care system and had a lot of placements, and someone who ended up homeless quite frequently, I didn't really think that I would probably achieve anything in my life. I just found refuge in boxing. I've been in and out of homelessness since I was 13 years old.
It was her willingness to keep fighting even though she was getting beaten.
Walking into this gym was the best thing that I ever did. There was something about the way that he taught. Like, blackfellas love stories, and from there, we've been attached at the hip ever since.
She said to me one day, she said, I really want a better life. And I said, well, you could find it through boxing. We have good days and bad days, but she shows up every day.
I didn't have any discipline. I didn't really have any life skills because no one was really... I didn't really have a role model or someone who kind of stood by me the way that like a parent would. It only took one person to believe in me, and imagine if I had that from the start, like what I would have been capable of. I think it might hit me like during the opening ceremony or when I'm about to get punched in the face in my first bout.
Yeah, when she walks out in that ring and delivers, win, lose or draw, I'll have a tear in my eye. I'll be covered in goosebumps.